如果您要增强阅读能力，请先展开下方完整资讯。读完全文，有不懂的字词，要依据前后文推敲猜测意思。如果您是要增强听力，请先选择文章朗读的部分聆听，先不要看字幕，聆听数次后才看字幕聆听。如果您是要正音或训练口说能力，在听完讲解了解整篇文章之后进行跟读，就是努力做到不看文字也能够模仿音档同步读出英文。若您要练习英文写作，在听完讲解了解整篇文章之后背诵并默写部分甚至全部文章。现在各位讲解本篇文章 Words from Readers 是来自于读者的一些看法跟想法。 I couldn't put the book down， 我真的没有办法把这本书放下。 After I read some pages， 在我读了几页之后啊， at my friend's home， 在我朋友家， I borrowed it and read it over that night， 我就把它借了，然后呢从头到尾看一遍， and read it over、从头至尾读一遍， that night， 在那个晚上。 I think it can help someone， 我认为他呢这本书是可以帮助某个人。怎么样人呢？ Who is afraid to face family problems， 很害怕来 面对家庭的问题的人，这是 Sam Lee 所说的话。再来， The book saved my life， 这本书救了我的命啊。 It opened the door，他开启了一扇门 that led me into a world， 怎么样的门呢？ that 关系代名词，引导一个形容词子句首是 door 引导我进入一个世界，怎么样的世界？ of true love， 真爱的世界。 I was able to look at the world around me， 我就能够呢去看这个世界 around me， 在我周遭的这个世界 with fresh new eyes， 用 全然的新的眼光看法来去看这个世界的 Candy Vigor 的讲法。再来， The first part of the book really touched my heart， 那这个书的第一部分真的是有触动到我心了， touched my heart and made me want to read on， 想我想要继续读下去。 However I was getting bored， 我就觉得无聊了。 When I came to the second part， 当我到了第二部分。 In fact I didn't finish the book， 事实上我没有读完那本书 Rod Green。 再来， The book helped me forget about my worries， 这个书呢 帮我忘记我的担忧。 I laughed and cried with those people in the book， 我笑我哭啊，跟谁一起呢？ With those book， 跟那些人一起，跟 those people 跟那些人一起。怎样的人呢？ In the book， 在书中的人物With its simple and clear language， 有了它的这个简单又清楚的语言啊， people of all ages， of all ages， 所以各年龄层的人们 can enjoy it， 都可以享受它。这是 Vivian Lu 的讲法。现在为各位朗读一次本文。 I couldn't put the book down after I read some pages at my friend's home. I borrowed it and read it over that night.I think it can help someone who is afraid to face family problems. Sam Lee. The book saved my life. It opened a door that led me into a world of true love. I was able to look at the world around me with fresh new eyes. Candy Vigor. The first part of the book really touched my heart and made me want to read on. However,I was getting bored when I came to the second part. In fact, I didn't finish the book. Rod Green. The book helped me forget about my worries. I laughed and cried with those people in the book. With simple and clear language, people of all ages can enjoy it. Vivian Lu. 现在为各位讲解3839的阅读测验题目第38题 Which is not said about the book in the reading?这篇文章说，那一个关于这个书的事情没有被讲提到啊。A it tells a true story， 它是讲述真实故事哦。不对，没有提到它是真实故事，所以答案是 A 啊。It's cheaper now， 现在比较便宜了，没错。我们在看到这个这边阅读测验一开始呢，它是有一个这个折扣的一个这个图示一个表示，所以说没错 ，It is cheaper now， 现在呢是比较便宜了哦。C。A reader thinks it is easy to understand. 有一个读者是觉得它很容易了解，没错。注 A reader thinks its second part is boring. 啊，那个有一个读者认为呢，那个第二部分呢无趣哦，所以答案是 A 啊，是没有被提到的。39题 What can readers most likely learn from the book? 这本书最主可能是学到什么啊？A new way of seeing the world. 对，其中一个不是讲说 with new fresh eyes 看这个世界，对不对？好，一个新的看这世界的一个新的方法态度。B how to be a comic writer? 如何怎么成为一个喜剧作家？好笑的作家啊 ，comic writer 啊，喜剧作家。C a smart way to face world problem 啊，这个一个。聪明的能够来去面对工作问题的方法啊。注、哦、,how to buy a book on the internet, 如何在网络上买书哦。好，所以答案是 A。